Is not this the fast that I choose? To lose the bonds of wickedness, to undo the shafts of the yoke, to let the oppressed go free, and to break every yoke. To share your bed with the hungry, and bring the homeless poor into your house. When you see the naked, to cover him. And not to hide yourself from your own flesh.
Of 100 legs that were moving unexpectedly, ironically, just as they were meant to be, they're fearfully and wonderfully made. In organism praise and circadian rhythms, sun will rise and then the sun will set and then the sun will rise again. So lift up your head, this is life, not a static object preserved and displayed like a relic of the dead. You are not a fruitless tree with a rootless disease, growing in a bucket in a rich man's home, next to the TV, tamed and alone. The lust for the things you don't own, like an armchair warrior who's been dethroned, declawed and fixed, fighting for your life with unattended slit wrists. Don't let your name get intermingled with the number, cause it's time to awaken from the devilish slumber, to freely follow the forerunner to the fatherland, and rally round the Renaissance man, and the wisdom of his race and all the work of his hand. Sketch, comma, sketch, can. Concentrating on the good words of the Son of Man. The plan is to withstand the demands of a confused oppressor.
Take me, bring me, set me free, cause I need your strength to feel. you this week. I need your touch to feel my need, and I need your strong hands to carry me. Take me, bring me to my knees. I'm yours.
Though I oft left thee, onto the cross.